Folks in Sanctuary don't know about Roland. Almost none of them would still be alive if it weren't for him, so you might want to let him know.
Roland!
Dead.
Oh.
Me and him didn't see eye
to eye most of the time. He never liked how I sold guns to the bandits. But I would have died in New Haven if it weren't for him.
Leave on here!
He was
don't even
man.
Think about bringing that one back! Don't tell nobody where you got that! You better stay gone!
Not a sense of that
slap! Come stop my
Jack
shot!
Killed Roland? Son of a bitch! He helped me take care of Mr. Shank and my... well, damn near everyone around here. He always behaved like a gentleman. I don't know what to say. Damn it, am I crying? I've got just the thing.
Some of Nine Toes' men. He seemed nice enough, quiet, but damn, I'm sorry. He deserved better.
I tell you, man, I'll never forget that time Roland and all them jumped over Pisslob's gully. It was good times.
Hell, man, now I'm sad. Is this what sad feels like? You kill the crap out of Jack. Yeah.
Had Roland not forced me to relocate to Sanctuary, I would not be alive
today. Sorry about blood.
I'm unpleasantly surprised
I appreciate
to find
you
that
saying
I am
that.
Sorry that Roland is dead.
I appreciate that a bit less.
Mordecai told me what happened to Roland. So here's what we do. We bury Roland. We save this planet. And we kill Jack. His associates, his friends, his family, everyone he's ever met. We skin them with their own goddamn teeth. Sorry. We went our separate ways a few years back, but Roland was my friend, and nobody hurts my friends.
Sorry to bum you out like that, but somebody needed to tell him. I've transmitted the code to Roland's armory to your echo device. If anyone deserves what's in there, it ought to be the badass who's gonna avenge him. Don't let this all be for nothing, amigo. Find Jack. Kill Jack.
Bloodwing's dead. Jack's nearly got the vault.
It's you. And I need drinks.
More like a lot of drinks. The Hodunks run rack ale out of the dust. Blast the kegs off one of their booze runners and get them for me.
Thank you.
on sucking down more Raphael, huh? Did the same thing after you and I split up, poor kid. Bring me the booze instead, and I'll give you my prized revolver.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Moxie's giving you Ruby if you give her my booze? Friggin' that bimbo lost Ruby years ago and I found it! She wouldn't even have it if it weren't for me!
Yeah.
No, no, no. Bring me the booze! I'll give you one of my old sniper rifles. Tell you who she's done me for? Huh?
You Jack!
I win the underdog. I fight Ruby, and bam! She drops me for the biggest fascist Pandora's ever seen.
Hey, until he set all those people on fire, Jack seemed like a pretty nice guy. It's not my fault Mordecai was more interested in plucking his bird's feathers than plucking my... Damn it, I'm so angry I can't even come up with a sexy innuendo!
That up, I might.